Miss Miles. It's Andrew McCabe again, but I still would like to speak to you about your late husband.
Ted, there's some star humper all up in my grill. I think he's at the coffee shop. Will you come with me and help me crush him?
Crush me?
What the?
I could fling you like a frisbee.
Hannah, this is Andrew McCabe.
I'm writing a book.
He's writing a book.
Traitor.
Hunter, Miles could be its heart and soul.
All right.
Lady, look, that's not yours. It's ruined.
There are many stages of grief. Hannah's currently going through vandalism.
You got 30 seconds to make your case.
Hunter Miles, a sensitive soul who gives us a single, nearly perfect album from the woods of Maine, and then, poof, he's gone. What happened?
Andrew McCabe.
Don't look at me with that tone of voice.
I have a proposition. Have you ever written a biography?
I see what's going on here. You're just a crazy person.
Yes, apparently, because I think that you have half a brain,
and I need it.
I will bring my swim trunks.
Hannah?
Oh, hey, this is Curtis. He single-handedly keeps the deer population under control.
Wow. Oh, yeah, you make deer condoms, huh?
Mom had brought a friend along.
Hello! Oh, hi! She will never break this endless cycle of keeping Hunter around.
Well, you know, maybe this is her way of ending that chapter of her life. Why do you want to write this book?
Because I had so much love left in my arsenal, and I never got to spend it.
Where are you taking me?
You'll see.
Jackson. Thank you for letting me in.
I'll raise your brain later.
Agreed.
Mm-hmm.
Agreed, yeah.
When you're old, there are only two milestones left. Grandchildren and death. And you just pray that one comes before the other.
There's not a soul in this town that wants to see her going with you.
Oh! No, I'm fine. Just helping everybody work through their issues.
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. I just like it when you say things. You know, do you feel that?
I want to.
You're right. You're right. You're sleeping, my fault.